value of x. So first you do, from here you find the value of a and keep it. Then in this equation you put the value of a. So it will be x square minus x minus 6 equal to 0. Now if you this one simplify, then x square minus 6 you can break in 3 and 2. So 3x plus 2x minus 6 equal to 0. X, then x minus 3. Plus 2 if you take common, then x minus 3. Then x minus 3 into x plus 2 is equal to 0. Now either x minus 3 equal to 0 or x plus 2 is equal to 0. That means x is equal to minus 2 and x is equal to 3. This is one answer and this is another answer.